Take a look at this neat terminal toned Walking Liberty half. Got some orange and brown color on the obverse of the coin. It's an old NGC holder, and it has a really cool green and orange on the reverse. This coin just came back from CAC, and it's stickered. I just think overall, it has a strong strike, very minimal issues, and John really liked it.